New at noon, Columbus police tell 10TV that officers responded to a coyote attack last night. It happened in the Obetz area along South Point Boulevard. We've mapped that out for you. Police say one person was bitten by a coyote, the victim taken to the hospital. Police say they got several calls about several coyotes chasing people in that area. The Ohio Department of Natural Resources also responded to the call.